Il Palomita. There, halfway down the street, stands a happy whorehouse, which you will know by the very smell of the place. Ew. That sounds kind of gross. I want this feather. Of all the things that the game thought I was trying to do there, jumping like that. Oh, yeah, I've noticed that for whatever reason, I get some desync in this game sometimes. I don't know why. Accent. Any clue? No, just wander around the market until you find somebody of interest. Ah, right. There he is. I'm gonna stab you. Get out of here. Pickpocket.
My pouch. Oh, my money.
Your money. I don't have your money.
Get back here.
Make me.
You're making a big mistake, my friend. Enough of this.
Enough indeed. Why don't you give up?
Return what you've stolen!
Would if I could, but I can't.
I swear, I'll run you through when I catch you!
Now where is the fun in that?
Seriously? There we go, little bastard.
I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money, and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer. Tagliagole. Thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Messer Ezio.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset, tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money.
It's totally gonna try and kill that guy. Oh, hey. That's convenient. Yes, game. This much I do know. I would like for you to help me figure out why the camera does what it does. But, you know. And figure these things out in time. Did the guy say he was going to stuff me? I don't know. I was just focusing on trying to keep close enough to him. Oh wow, the river. That's pretty. I mean, very low res, but it's... The idea of the place makes it a nice looking countryside. Yep. And there's... Well, since it's right in front of me.
Damn street performers, freaks!
You know what? You want to call me a street performer? Fine. I'm gonna have to kill you now. Well, you can always pick it up pretty easily then, Hydro. I mean, unless the papers went all over the floor or something. Fancy looking boat. La Volpe. The fox. There is almost no trace of the fox in the history books. The name's obviously a pseudonym, but for whom is anyone's guess? What small data is available seems to be almost mythical. La Volpe is reported to have robbed the Pope's carriage without any of his guards noticing, including the Pope, who was sitting inside the carriage. One night in 1467, he was seen on the rooftops of the Plaza della Signora, the Plaza Medici, and Santa Croce, all at the same time. Some claim that he's immortal, never aging, while others say that his violet eyes can see through buildings, perusing the contents inside. Maybe, like many thieves back then, he was the name that many people took, so that way they could easily confuse one another, or their enemies, that there were actually 10 men all called the Fox.
Follow me, but we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Nessun problema.
Let's do it. Nimble.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me.
It's less funny when I have to watch the cutscene of you running away. Holy shit, Ezio. Really? I mean, the climbing in this game is one of the most fun things in it, but... Ah. You know what, just...
Oh, that is impressive! Direct!
Remember, all tanning must be conducted outside...
Gargonia! Yeah. Hey, Dante. How goes it? Oh, okay, that's kind of bad then. All 30 papers that were in order. Yeah. Oh, camera. Eat your face. God damn it, Ezio. You know what? Fuck this. Just... Guards change shifts at dusk and dawn. That's a cool little detail to add to the game. Oh.
with one.
Okay. That was badass. Warning, desync, warning, yeah, good. Can I please restart this? This is frustrating, because... Are you shitting me? Hello, priest. Alright, Darth Lord, I don't know how much longer I'll be streaming tonight, but I will definitely be back tomorrow. You enjoy? I wasn't aware there were any camera settings, otherwise I probably would have changed them. Because they are driving me absolutely insane. Action camera frequency. What? I'm supposed to understand what this means because it's called an action camera. Okay. Yeah. Okay. All I know is I like having full control over my own camera. The fact that it keeps snapping and helping absolutely just makes me go bonkers! I feel like I figured out the right way to go, but then... Then we end up with a nice, fun camera angle, and everything goes to hell. What the fuck was that? Holy shit. Yeah, see? That's what I was supposed to do
Here we are. Francesco Di Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle, turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
Okay, Volpe. So that E is actually pronounced. Good to know. Yes, hasta mañana. Although, Hydro, there is an H in front of hasta. You just don't pronounce it. Not really, it's hasta mañana. It's one of those pseudo-silent H's. Alright, that hurt. But whatever. Got past the guards. Not a big deal. Oh. An assassin symbol. Did not expect that. Loading. Provided you don't lose a full square, it will regenerate. Yes. We have noticed. It's a good thing I have so much health, because I keep losing it in really dumb ways. I'm down here. What, I'm gonna decline? Oh. And I have no map. Interesting. So basically, kill everything you see. Apparently, for whatever reason, this place is actually guarded. What? Huh. That's cool. Also, the cool effect of loading screens give me full health. I guess I'm okay with this. Hey, Leo. And that sounds about right to me, Shao. The E is silent in Spanish, but not in Italian. I guess my brain went to silent E's because Hydro and I were talking Spanish. Or pretending to talk Spanish. Well, that's a nice looking fresco. Got the skeleton standing next to the guy, and it looks like they're... I don't know. Roasting something. Possibly branding things, I don't know. Hey! My buddy! Skeletor. Ooh! This'll be fun to jump around. Alright then. Thanks, Ezio. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. Secret paths. Okay, leads us back up here. We get to try again. That's good. Let's remember to press the right button. Camera. Now you're just upsetting me. You're doing this on purpose. This way. Absolutely nothing. Okay. Suppose if nothing else, this will give me some practice with the new controls, or play around with the camera movement. I just don't like the fact that I had to stop and readjust myself. There had to have been a way to make that work. I'm not sure if you can see the full title there, Josh, but 360. This way. This is weird. Who builds places like this? I mean, it's kind of awesome, but seriously, who builds these things? That did not look like hay. I was wondering where he was going. Oh, they are, Shao. They are. It's just... I've got a nice collection of console games I got before I built a good gaming computer. And I'm starting to work my way through them.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold!
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
Poor Elena. Probably never gonna see him again. That is a great door for the Great Hall. Thanks, Ezio. That's exactly what I was going for. That looks like we go this way. You know what? I'm not even gonna say it. I'm not even gonna say it. You guys clearly saw what just happened. The whole point of a jump like this is that you do it all in one shot and not, don't have to stop, because that's what makes it cool and fun. And if the camera's gonna keep doing that, we'll stop and we'll stop having fun, and then we'll just do it slow. It would have looked so much cooler otherwise, doing it the other way.
There! On him!
What did you think was gonna happen, guard? Oh well. Did I seriously get nothing from him? Wow. I suppose, Xiao. I just haven't really been interested in most of the titles on Nintendo consoles in the last years.
Eccolo, you won't escape.
They've had a few, don't get me wrong. I mean, there's been some Zelda games I've missed out on. And a couple things here and there, but for the most part, I feel like most of the games I want to play are either on PC or on 360 or PS3, or I guess now PS4 and Xbox One. You totally deserve that, Ezio. Jesus. Here, jump in the water. Oh, now we did it right the first time. That's better. Yeah, I don't know, maybe speaking of controls, maybe that's why I'm having so much trouble. It's been so long since I've actually had a controller in my hand to do these fine-tune kinds of things that I'm just really, really bad at remembering how delicate you have to be with these things. Shit, did you almost actually just do that? I saw sparklies. Although, speaking of consoles, the biggest reason I got a PS3 last generation, it was not only all the games, but it was a Blu-ray player. Oh, Right, I took money off my HUD. I didn't know it was going to remove even the pop-ups. Alright then. You're in the... Don't suppose I can just climb the rope, right? Oh yeah, the Ubisoft Watch Dogs kerfluffle, where they locked down the advanced graphics just so it didn't look bad on the last gen consoles. That was pretty bad. I guess that's what I was supposed to do. Whatever. Of course, there's people who were starting to theorize that maybe they did it because they wanted to release an HD graphics DLC or something at some point. So they intentionally made crappy graphics just so they could make more money. I don't know if it was really that bad, but that, if true, that's exceptionally... What the f... I'm about to kill you, Ezio, just so I can get my health back.
Keep watch while I go look.
This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God.
Should have bought more knives. Also, I'm not allowed to use them? What? Says who?
Like a word with you.
Seriously, game, you just fucked up my cool kill.
Get your hands off me!
Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards!
Yes. Yes.
Alright. I'm at base again!
Leave you alone. That's not going to happen. I started.
To find a way out before it kills me. Run faster! Leave me alone! We're under attack! Guards! I'm being chased! Get him!
Well, I have a feeling they're gonna kill me because I don't remember any of the moves they taught me last time I played. like how the goal is to open the door, but I gotta kill 5 guards first. Wow. Damn. Okay, that was actually kind of fun. That went way better than I thought. Looks like I only lost like 1 health, too. I don't know why they're not letting me use my throwing knives. It'd be the perfect thing for these catacombs. Where you want to be quiet and sneaky, right? Right? The game says no, by the way. Wow, 4 throwing knives off 1 guy. That's pretty awesome. I want to know what's in here first. Ezio, just get on the table. Thank you. I guess those are cards. I thought it might have been money. Alright, nothing fancy. Let's go listen.
Et benedictio Dei omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, Padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I've some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Well, well, well. Interesting things are happening. I like how it's a treasure on the map.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Thanks, Sean. I guess this is where I get the hidden blade.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
Thanks. Ordinarily, I wouldn't be so sarcastic. I just feel like the game's being a little too hand-holdy. I mean, not that I'm not sarcastic a lot, but I'm just saying I wouldn't be this badly sarcastic. Okay, so... as was mentioned in chat earlier, let's get the medallion. Cool. And a secret door. Find the exit. This is what I mean about hand-holding. It's like, find the exit. Blinky flashy thing. Don't get me wrong, I'm enjoying the game. It's just, there are certain things that games do anymore that are like, really? Really? You thought I wasn't gonna notice the cutscene with the door opening? That I wasn't gonna investigate it? Undertaker, finish this chapter, I think is what that probably is. Yay, I have a Unity thing too. Capable of running faster. Oh, that's why I couldn't catch up to him. You know, I bet you probably could have maybe somehow caught up to him. And then you wouldn't have had to fight the guards, or you could have snuck up on the guards. I don't know. Just a thought.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
what is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of Sixtus, but... what the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze.
They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
it will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
Explore assassin tombs and find seals for the villa. Sounds like fun.